Hello everyone. Let's get started with what's new in Zoho CRM for October 2025. First up, with the new setup homepage, you now get a centralized view of all your tools. When you use the search option on the setup menu, the results will appear in line. Just below that, a new frequently used section shows the setup features you use often. Also, with the persistent expand and collapse states of setup modules, Zoho CRM remembers how you view your setup menu, keeping it just the way you left it. Next, you can create custom views in Sandbox and directly send them to your CRM. Simply tick the ones you want and click Deploy Changes to Production button. They'll appear right away in your live setup. In Cadences, there's a new follow-up option, WhatsApp. You can choose when to send the message, pick the receiver, pick a pre-approved template, and then hit save. We've also added a more flexible cadence permissions for better control. You can now tick the options to view and manage as well. Do check this list for increased cadence limits and add-ons that will help you get more out of your automation. Over to notes. When you add a note to a record, you will now see a new formatting choice. Click the format icon inside the note box and try out the options. When you're done, click save. Did you know that data migration wizard in Zoho CRM now supports Freshsales? You can migrate data to Zoho CRM from Freshsales using the API token and instance URL. Once the migration is complete, you will receive an email notification. Up next, connecting Zoho CRM with Zoho Creator is now simpler. In the new setup screen, you'll see clear step-by-step guidance at the very top. And when you create an application, you can add a team space. When you set it up, you can add multiple developers, give additional user permissions during the integration, and add users directly to Creator app with the permissions defined in the previous step. Now, anyone with the permission to manage extensibility and module customization in CRM can do the integration. Do note, when you deactivate a Creator app within Zoho CRM, any related lists created through the integration will be automatically deleted. Next up, you can now connect your Outlook or Office 365 inbox with Zoho CRM using our dedicated Graph API integration. Now let's look at what's new in the mobile app. In Android, you can now share a record with your team members. Open any record, tap More, choose Share Record, and then pick if you want it to be public or private. In the Meetings module, you can choose how and where your meeting will be conducted. It can be in your office, the client's office, or even online. You can also add your profile picture to the app. The Home button is now added on iOS. In Subforms, you can now add up to 5 files. Just tap the plus icon, find the upload field, and add your files. Make sure you have enabled the upload permissions for this field in the CRM web. If you've integrated Zoho Survey with your CRM on the web, you can create, send, and take surveys, as well as view their responses on both Android and iOS. For our Arta users, join the Zoho CRM channel to get updates, blogs, and other exclusive content. That's all for this month. I'll see you again in November. Thank you.